we're splitting, you know. If those cats can't, if you people, we're splitting, man, if those cats don't stop beating everybody up inside. I want them out of the way, man. I don't like you.
That guy's got a gun out there and he's shooting at the
thing. Hey, people! Hey, people! Come on, let's be cool. People, please. There's no reason to hassle anybody. Please don't commit it.
If you move back and sit down, we can continue and we will continue.
Can you roll back on that, David?
Sure.
Afraid it's all right. It's all right.
Did you see what was happening, man?
No, you couldn't see anything. Where is another? It's another scuffle.
There's the angel right there with the knife.
Where's the gun?
I'll roll it back and you'll see it against the girl's crocheted dress.
Right, it's there, isn't it? It's so horrible.
What happened here anyway?
Yeah, he pulled out a gun.
He did?
Yes, the Hell's Angels took the gun away from him. One of them has it now. He showed it to me. And they proceeded to put him down on the ground and start kicking him. And he has a couple stab wounds in his back and one over his ear.
Fox 1.
Tried to keep him alive, and when we got here, the doctor checked him out, and that was
it. Pronounced him dead, and that was super funny.
We have a request for medical
assistance. I want him to die. I don't let him die.
He won't die. No, they're going to do everything in their power.
But he can't hear his heart.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. We're going to put him in this whirly bird, and they're going
to take him. I have to go with him.
See you.
All right.